Goddamn wood.
Hello? Who is it? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Did you find it?
No, my mom must have hidden it.
No free booze then. Can I light up?
Yeah, go ahead. My folks aren't around, are they? Hey, who's that guy? I think he's staring at us.
Yeah, right. Probably just some jerk-off who hasn't gotten action in the past 30 years. Hey! Get lost, creep! See? That's all you gotta do with these guys, Karen. They're afraid of women, especially pretty women like ourselves. A little push goes a long way.
Thank you.
found.
Do you want to get caught?
Karen, there is literally no one out here. We're completely alone. Now then, here is one Shirley Temple for you, and one for me. Quit being such a baby. You should be grateful that Bobby gave us access to his personal stash. Woo!
God, how do people drink that stuff?
Oh, grow up! You're 14, for Christ's sake. You could use a little corruption. Do you want to be a virgin the rest of your life?
This has nothing to do with that.
Karen, Shirley Temples have everything to do with fucking.
Look, can we just go back? The curfew's still in effect.
You mean go back to Carl's party, right? Because that's where I am going tonight, babe.
Linda, this isn't a joke. They found that guy's body right here in these woods. And the killer still hasn't been caught.
Well, really then, the safest place to be is with all of Carl's friends, not at your cold, lonely, empty house, right?
Get a good look at me now, motherfucker.